made a their weapon of choice is the fucking lollipop.
Oh no, Grandma!
Grandma!
Dave from sales. This is the one I was talking about. Oh, it's a bot. Dave from sales, but that's the one I was talking about before that had a funny name. I thought it was an actual player.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
It'd be funny if it's actually, like, somebody from the office who, like, worked on the game or whatever.
Well, I think that might be what they did. It's like, they just let everybody pick a name for the bots. Because, like, some of them have generic names, and some of them have, like, actual funny names.
Funny business. Wow, there's nothing here. It's all a lie. I'm too far away from you.
Oh shit. I hear gunshots.
Are they your gunshots?
Back here, rat.
Rat.
I might have just murdered 4 people.
Oh.
Without taking any damage. The scariest maid alive.
Yeah. Oh, hi!
What?
Oh. I almost had that person. Only if I didn't have a shitty weapon.
Well, there's a not shitty weapon. That's probably what he killed you with.
Yeah, well, is either that or his partner, like, tagged him. Oh, jeez. Do you have any more ammo for the sniper rifle?
I have 8.
Do you need them?
No.
Oh, hi!
My inventory. Because of that. Alright, let's go in here. Because every time I open my inventory, someone surprises us.
Yeah. Thank you. Only problem is we have shit armor. Especially me. Oh, hi, friend. Oh, hi, Mark. Dang it, miss. Stole all the kills.
I'm at 10.
I claim at least 2 of those.
Sure.
Not fair. I want more power, but I know I shouldn't.
I still need 6 more AK kills.
Oh, hi, friend.
I slipped on a banana. Both had level 3 armor.
Oh.
I mean, it's broken all to shit, but it's still level 3 armor.
Okay, there we go, I got it. Okay, time to run for your life. There's a ball on the road you can grab. Maids to the rescue. Probably shouldn't be healing on the road, but you know. Life's a grave. Start digging. Okay.
Oh, you can actually see the poison vial thing sticking off my chest.
Oh.
You see it?
I see some. Yeah, I see that thing, that dagger or whatever.
It helps. It lets me move faster in the skunk gas, and I take 10%. 20% less damage.
It's good. It's good. You
fucking emu, I about shot you.
Yeah, I about threw a grenade at it. Oh, what the fuck?
I hit him with the emu.
Nice. Emu is OP. Yes, all the duct tape. Emu is broken. Top tier. Oh my god.
I need one more emu kill. That's fucking hilarious.
Yeah.